We are going to simplify x squared minus 1 over x plus 1. So x squared minus 1 is x plus 1 times x minus 1. We can cancel the x plus 1 from both the numerator and the denominator, and we get a final answer of x minus 1.